Hello everyone, welcome back to Metroid 1. We are currently in Kraid's lair, and we are currently now leaving Kraid's lair. I like how the first button I pressed was the up button. Alright, going back down. Just needed to show you that we're in Kraid's lair. We have the ice beam, we have the high jump, and the screw attack. So, let's see where we're at. Alright, oh, to left first. I'm not sure if there's gonna be anything down there though. Ow. Things hurt. Oh, that's right, I have screwed that. I'm trying to hit him with the ice beam when I can blow him up. Ow. Not the ones on the ground. There we go. Like this. Obviously this is not the right one. Unfortunate. Great place to farm for stuff though. Yeah, only get them on the way up. Can't jump in more fall. I don't know of any ability that would actually get through there, to be honest. Except for coming back. So maybe I have to loop around. Ah, these things. What? I call Baloney. This is gonna be a pain in the butt. Alright, I'm gonna farm here for a second. I'll be back. Alright, I got bored. Ice Beam and Super Attack. Great combo. Lots of dead ends in this one. Whoa, hey. Not expecting that on the way back. Wanna see if that would hurt me. Of course. Very nice. I might need to go down there. I wonder what the various suits in this game. Actually, we have two E-Tanks again. Oh, or not. Great. Outplayed. The Kraid? Ow. Nope, I'm getting bullied by Kraid. Stuck in a corner. stuck in this corner. Open the door. Nope. It's hard because the screen slows down so much. And it's trying to do inputs and it's like, grah. But I found Kraid. That's cool. I continue, please. Thank you. At least I keep my missile down. Oh, everything. All of these are gonna one shot me, aren't they? Stop doing that direction. What? I don't understand. What? I went into morph ball. Whatever. What? I don't understand why sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Definitely not gonna make any progress since it's so much damage. I waited and waited, and then I assumed he just wasn't coming out, and so I was gonna step on the thing. He's like, "Here I am! Watch out!" Alright, Kraid, you're going down. As soon as I finish roughing up your minions. Not actually sure if I gain any health from that, but. Maybe I have to be holding the jump button. Going all the way. It's definitely not holding the jump button. Or it just has to do with height or something. I don't know. Right. There we go. I have a game plan for Kraid, so. Close enough. All right, Kraid. Let's do this. Oh, this works out really well. Hey, let's go. I love how he knocked me into that. Did he just give me like 30 missiles? really don't want to try to do this. Sounds like a nightmare. Right. Oh, energy tank. Nice. Three energy tanks, let's go. Never mind, I lied. Tons of progress being made. Oh, I see, it was fake. I think Kraid doesn't respawn. Alright. Feeling good now. Fine, you get a loop. Alright, let's keep going down, I guess. We beat Kraid though, so I don't know how much more there is on this level. There was like a whole other section we weren't able to get to. Like missiles and stuff. Very nice. Very funny. Stop pressing the button twice. I'll let you live. I'll let you live for now. Appreciate they place all these enemies in a spot where you can get hit by them as soon as you enter the door. I appreciate it. So I think next we have to find Ridley's lair. Problem is, like invisible blocks or something. Alright. Oh, come on. Am I just dead? Am I just stuck? Yep, you just get stuck. Can't move anywhere. Wonderful. Can't go into Morph Ball. You just get stuck and die. Amazing. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it there for today. Next time, we'll try to find Ridley's lair, I guess. Until next time, take care.